Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you a cool free tool that will plan your meals for you to help you lose fat. Losing belly fat to expose your six-pack abs requires two things, exercise and nutrition. Now, most people do okay on the exercise part, but they fail miserably on the nutrition. But it's not what you might think. Most people fail because they're too ambitious and too impatient. They cut their calories way too drastically so that they're starved all the time. You know, the fat's dropping like crazy, but then after a couple days or a couple weeks, they binge, blah, 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 and it's all over. To lose fat without losing muscle, you have to lose the weight very gradually. Now, most people's eyes just completely glaze over when I start talking about reading nutritional labels and macronutrient ratios and things like this. But there is an easier way. On my website, I have a calculator that will calculate your metabolic rate for you and recommend a meal based on your personalized needs to help you lose fat. So let's take a look at this tool. So first of all, go to scoobiesworkshop.com, which is my website. Under six-pack abs, go to the calorie calculator. And here it is. Now, I'm actually going to be starting on a diet tomorrow, so I need to know these numbers for myself. These first questions here, 1 through 6, are really important. They determine how many calories your body is going to burn off in a day. And we need to know that precisely so that we know how much food you should eat to lose fat. So you choose your gender. As I said, I'm doing this for myself here, so I know what I need to do. You can put it in pounds, kilograms, or stones, whichever unit you like best. I am 75 inches tall, 49, my exercise level, 5 to 6 hours per week of strenuous exercise. And then you select your goal. I'm going to start with a moderate 5% calorie reduction. Now you notice, after answering these questions, it tells me what my basal metabolic rate is. That's just a number. It's not that important. What's important, with this 5% calorie reduction, I will lose 4/10 of a pound per week, 1 pound per month, or 20 pounds per year. Now, you might say, well, that's not going to work. I need to lose weight faster than that. So let's say 20%. You'll notice the values were immediately updated. So now with a 20% reduction, I'll lose 1.5 pounds a week, 6 pounds a month, 78 pounds a year. We'll jump back here. You can set the number of meals a day. I recommend 6 meals per day, but set whatever it is you have. Let's say we're 5 meals a day here. And the macronutrient ratios, if you're not sure, just leave these alone for the default value. Now, with everything we've set, you'll notice down here, it says, so we have 5 meals a day. Each meal is going to have 600 calories, 60 grams of protein, 60 grams of carbo, and 13 grams of fat. Here is a sample meal that it's made for you. So if I ate this meal 5 times a day, I would lose 1.5 pounds per week. Pretty simple, huh? Pretty cool. So here's the meal. Grilled chicken breast, 6 ounces, also listed in grams. Steamed broccoli, 2 cups. Steamed brown rice, 8 ounces of cooked rice. And flax oil, 1 teaspoon. So there you have it. Everything is there, easy to see. If you're like most people, you won't want to eat this grilled chicken breast, broccoli, and rice meal for every meal in the day. Personally, I'm fine with that. But if you'd like another option, you can go to the Ask Scooby forum and go to the recipes. There's all kinds of great healthy recipes. That's it. Hope you enjoy the tool. Talk to you later.